guys, Nyxarity here, and I am right back here with Fable, where we continue on into the unknown. Well, maybe it is known. But continuing on we are, nonetheless. Okay. Attempting to leave a quest region? What? Freaking weirdos? Okay. God, I hope you can't hear that, but my neighbor is vacuuming rigorously. It's a little weird. Like, she's been vacuuming for probably the last half hour. Oh well. That's what you get for living in apartments, I guess. Oh my. You know what? I want that other one. Yeah. I like this one. I really can't loot any? Okay. Apparently the point is just to keep going. So just keep going. Yep. Which way am I going? This way? Ow. Those are floaty girls. How are you spawning through stairs? Totally a waste of spell, but man, whatever. Well, maybe not. Still. Motherfucker. Fine. I'll kill you too. Okay. You appear to be another gate-ish keeper type thing, so I might as well kill you. Telling me that more spawn after I kill one. Fine. I'm out. Peace. Fuck all of it. Okie dokie then. Can I go through the lake? I kind of want to. Let's go through the lake. Oh god, fairies. I hate fairies. I hate fairies. Of course. fucking fairies. Nope. More just keep spawning, so what's the point in staying, right? No, give me the loot. Thank you. Always stop for chest. Always. All right, well, that didn't help me any. It won't let me have more than 9. And I bought all of those out eons ago. Hi, nope. I don't want to kill all of you. Well, maybe I do. Get you all in one area. Come and get it, boys. Come join the party. Can't let your friends have all of the fun of dying, right? Or did you just want the one-on-one face-to-axe treatment?
How'd you get in?
I have an axe to grind. Can I talk to your manager? You're all very, very rude. My wife is the mayor of Bowerstone, thank you very much. Alright, what's off this way? Yeah, chest!
Right there.
More or less undetected. Again, not necessary. All right. At least the undead have given me a break.
Intruder!
Oh, no, you don't!
You're pathetic. Ah. But hey, I mean, at least you took 2 hits of my death be all spell. I tried. point is that you will all die. I'm really hoping none of these are explodey barrels, because I'm not stopping to figure it out. I'll come back for you in a moment. There was a chest over here.
Oh, I stopped for the chest!
Okay. Hi. Just die. Just die. I'm on a mission. I'm on a mission to separate your bodies from your heads. Not really. Ooh. Always explore. Oh, leather. I'm already wearing plate mail. Do you really think I need the leather? Wait, what was that? Oh. Oh, okay. Didn't know taking potions would activate doors, but okay.
Mommy? I told you. Touch me again, and I'll wring your neck.
Mommy!
Wait. I know you. No, it's a trick. You're not my son. The bastard's playing with my head. But it really is you, isn't it? Hell, were you thinking coming here? Don't you see he'll take us both? Never mind.
What?
We've got to get out of here. Get this damn cage open.
Oh. Okay, give me a second, Mommy. I had a potion. Yeah. Alrighty. Let us go, I think. I suppose we could go the other way, but,
If I stay down here another day, I'll lose my friggin'.
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Oh, you don't! What's that noise?
You will not hurt my mommy! My mommy!
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
All right, let's go. The other guy doesn't even notice.
Hey, you're dead. No, wait. It's that bloody hero.
What do you mean? Wait, it's that bloody hero.
I see you've been trained wrong.
Can I give you a weapon? Can you still fight? Oh joy.
Jack!
Come now. Too polite to leave without saying goodbye.
Oh dear.
Bastard!
This child of yours is quite the hero, dear Scarlet. Did you know he's being crowned arena champion?
Okay.
You would have been so proud of him. It must run in the family.
Yeah, probably.
That and getting locked up in one of my charming little cells.
Oh dear. Really?
You disgusting freak. Let him go. He doesn't know anything.
Oh, I think you'll find he knows a great deal. You see, the arena seal I gave him has been showing me his every move. It has been most entertaining.
Okay.
Digging up graves, saving old fools, meeting with that crazy sister of his.
Teresa?
Yes.
Yes, she's still
alive.
It appears
your darling little daughter is alive too. She's told him all about the sword. And that wretched bloodline of yours.
Of course.
And now, my sweet, you're going to tell me where the key is.
What key? What key? I should have read the book.
You just get yourself nice and comfortable there.
Okay.
We'll be back to get you and the other scum later. Then we'll have a bit of fun.
Okie dokie then.
He'll enjoy it, won't he, Tibbs?
Go to hell, pig.
Okay.
Temper, Tibbs, temper. You should keep all that energy for later. You'll need it then. Oh, and don't try any of that funny will stuff. It won't work in here. The boss made sure of that.
Okie dokie then.
Psst. Hey, you. In the cell, next year. I guess you're the one they've been hot pokering all this time. I could hear you squealing all the way down here, mate. Nothing to be ashamed of. They know their pain here.
Okie dokie.
Wait a minute. I know who you are. You're that liberator, ain't you?
Yep.
Beat the arena and chopped up that pretty little whisper into hob food, didn't you?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, we don't get your kind in here often. What'd you do? Kill a mare? Slice up some pigs? Miserable. Bet the warden can't believe his damn luck. It's his birthday today, you know. The vicious bastard.
Well, I'm gonna fuck up his
Every
birthday.
Year, he has us dragged out of our cells, shows us a little sunshine so we know what we're missing, and sticks us back in. Doesn't do it out of the kindness of his heart, either. They race us round the courtyard and take bets on who'll win. Then the winner gets a trip to the warden's office and... Well, what goes on in there is too cruel to mention. Still, at least you get a good look at his place. And there's more than books and furniture in there.
It's all my stuff, right? So...
This is where I'll die, all right.
Look lively, scum. Time to move out.
Okay.
It's race time, and you'd better put on a good show. Some of us have bet a lot of money on you. Win, and we like you. Lose, and you get a round in the torture chamber. That sounds fun. Yes, sounds fun. Let me hear it.
Okay.
Right, you miserable sods. I want to see a dirty race. Plenty of pushing and shoving. You hear me?
Okay.
Now, get into positions. 3, 2, 1.
That way!
That warden yeah, ship is mine.
Useless filth! Faster! Faster! Call that running, you snail!
I'm pretty sure I don't know where I'm going.
Better move on, you ugly maggot!
That is obviously not the right way. Ah!
Call that running!
I told you I suck at running.
Call that running, you snail! That way, you great big Balverin turd!
Really?
Call that running, you snail! Oh, you ugly maggot! Move it, move it, move it! Move it, move it, move it!
I hate all of you. You all suck. Oh. Ouch. That's a wall. I don't think I won.
Welcome to your temporary home.
The torture chamber. We're gonna have some fun with you. Yeah, we're gonna enjoy this.
Okay. Really? Evil little me is screaming like that?
The darkness of the cell consumed the hero's mind.
Oh dear.
And it consumed his life too. Another year would pass by in this prison. Another year of torture. The ancient, noble blood in his veins, the power of the guild, none of it meant a thing inside these walls.
Well, duh.
And all this time, Jack of Blades was free to roam Albion. The hero would not be beaten. He would be free.
Okay. So I take it that was supposed to happen? Oh god, I have hair again.
It's a special day today. You'll find out soon enough. Let's bung him in the holding cells with the others.
Oh, not you again. Get in there. I'll be with you in just a moment. There's
so
a few less of you in here this year, as you may have noticed. I wonder what happened to them, eh?
I'm gonna assume they died.
The warden's got all these diaries, and everyone knows he keeps the cell keys locked up in one of them. If we just knew how to open them. Oh, I've been here forever.
Can we do something now?
Look lively, scum. Time to move out. It's race time.
Good, okay.
And you'd better put on a good show. Some of us have bet a lot of money on you.
Now that I know approximately where I'm going.
We like you.
Lose, and you get a round in the torture chamber.
Yeah.
Sounds fun. Yes, sounds fun. Let me hear it.
All right, we win the race this time. We will.
All right. You know the drill. Now, get into positions. 3, 2, 1.
Have
to win this race.
Call that running, you snail.
Really?
Call that running, you snail.
I'd like to see you do better.
I can't go on. Great big Balverin turd. Someone kill me, please. Running scum.
I'm working on it.
Move it. Call that running, you snail. Great big Balverin turd. Keep running, scum.
Oh, hush up.
Can't feel my legs.
Bravo. We have a winner.
There, I won.
Guards, escort him to my office.
I really hope
the recital will begin anon. Remember, I require total silence. Gray is the prettiest color. Oh, gray is the prettiest color. For it's in her name, her eyes, and her soul. She makes me feel 10 feet taller. To see her is to lose control. She lives in the north side among rainbows. And I look at her from dead scummy slums. Her suitors are always the same one. Her presence afflicts them with the runs. She's the mayoress of my kingdom. I worship her all night and all day.
Nope, okay.
Who said you could move? I told you. No interruptions. Now, get back. I worship her all night and all day. My words are true, and I bring them. It's painfully obvious you have no interest in the arts. My lyrical opus is wasted on your Philistine ears. Back to the cell with you.
Okay. It looks like a silver key.
It seems the warden has lost his key. We'll keep you in the holding cells until it turns up. Torture will be delayed.
Good. So I'm breaking everybody out to cause a prison riot, right? Stick! Better than nothing.
Revenge on the bastards.
I'm free!
You ready?
I'm free!
Let's go!
Stop yelling.
I'm gonna get some revenge on the bastards. To the courtyard.
I'm free!
I have no idea if I've just released murderers or pig stealers.
Vengeance is mine.
Nope, that's the wrong way. We're going this way. Just ignore all of the guards. Don't worry about it. Hi, Mom. I'm back.
Stop! We won't stand a chance unless you get your weapons back.
Oh.
You need to find your equipment before...
Okay. Gotcha. Loot the place first.
Vengeance is mine. Time to get revenge.
You guys can handle that, right? Yeah? Okay.
Time to get revenge. Time to get revenge.
I think this was where I was. Yeah? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's where I was. Never mind. Hey, hey, all I have is a stick.
Time to get revenge.
What else is in here?
We'll distract the guards and escape later.
A lot of nothing, gotcha.
Wanted me.
Time to get revenge. Vengeance.
I'm beating you down with a stick. How does it feel?
Time to get revenge. We'll distract the guards and escape later.
I lost almost all of my leverage. You take way too long to kill with a stick. Fuck it.
Once it's made. There.
I'm just gonna ignore all of you. Don't worry about it. Give me shit. better than nothing.
You're going right back to your cell, if you're lucky.
I'm just gonna keep equipping the guard shit. I wonder if I can sneak past everybody. Was that everything? Oh, while I'm here. Okie dokie. Well, there's all my shit. I honestly expected it to be the warden's office. Oh, wait, I can. There. Oh, that's so much better. Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch! Well, all of my prison buddies are dead. This is why we can't have nice things.
The lever! Use it to open. Let's go! Let's go!
Why is my mother being kept in the torture chamber?
This passage is as far.
You get down here?
I see you've been trained well.
Yeah, we already went through this one.
I see you've been trained well.
Stuck in here again. I suppose I might as well take
care of you. Oh no, you don't!
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Sorry. Jeez. I had to take care of a guy.
How'd you get down here?
Probably a waste of spell, but
it's not far now, but we must hurry.
Sorry. Oh, my targeting is really off, apparently.
How'd you get down there?
I see you've been trained well.
Okay. GTFO, Mom. Whee! I'll change later. I kind of like running around in the guard's outfit. It's kind of entertaining. Oh, God. Okay.
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
I know. There's a chest up here. Sorry, flute. Okay. But just really quick, chest, and then we'll go. Lightning, cool. Alright, let's go. Come, mother. Oh, dear. Okay.
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
This passage is as far as Argo.
I see you've been trained in.
What the?
I see you've been trained well.
Is it this way? It's this way.
What the hell? Get him! Dead! No!
Okay. We're almost there. I don't know how far I'm supposed to get you, but we're almost there. Oh dear. Hi. That's a kraken. Definitely a kraken. Oh dear.
Don't worry about me. There's life in me still. Connected to this thing.
Ouch. Oh dear, okay.
I think those barriers are connected to this thing.
Yeah, really, Mom, you think? Ouch, okay. Mom, you want to maybe wait until safe distance?
Oh, don't worry about me. There's life in me still. I think those barriers are connected to this thing. I think those barriers are connected to this thing.
Guacamole. Nope, that's not doing a damn thing. Alrighty. God damn it. Camera angle, stop! There we go.
Connected to this thing. I think those barriers are...
Yeah? You think? Oh dear, okay.
I think those barriers are connected to this thing.
Yep, yep. Sorry, Mom, I need the experience. I just killed a fucking kraken. Okay. You're still alive. Good. Oh, dear Lord. Just kill me now. Really.
Revenge burned like a sun within the hero, and his destiny was clear. Jack had cast a shadow over the whole of his life. He had been the architect of his sister's blind suffering and of his mother's imprisonment. And soon his power would be absolute.
Still not looking forward to that. Whoop.
Well, looks like you didn't turn out too badly after all. You did pretty well back there. And there's still so much to do. Jack is getting closer to the sword. I can feel it. He needs a key to unlock the sword from its hiding place. And now he knows where it is. The key is in Hook Coast, hidden in the ruins of an old abbey. You have to get to it first. We have one advantage. He doesn't know the key will only make itself known to one of our bloodline. That's why we have to find your sister. As long as she's out there, Jack could use her. You should go to Darkwood and investigate the portal. There must be some way of activating it. It's the only way to get to Hook Coast.
Of course.
First, I have a gift for you. There's power in your blood that hasn't been tapped yet.
Why does everybody keep doing this to me? Ow.
Feels good, doesn't it?
It looked a little painful, actually.
From now on, I will be able to talk to you through your guild seal.
Okay.
Now go. I will try to find Teresa.
Oh, dear. Oh.
Your guild seal has been reactivated. Welcome back.
All right, where's... Okie dokie. Well, that's the end of that. I will be back next time with more questing and stuff. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, go ahead and leave this video a like. Comment down below on a touching moment you've shared with one of your parents after a long separation, or just a touching moment in general. I don't know. Anyway, thanks again so much, guys. Go ahead and subscribe for more great content. This is Nyxarity signing off. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.